Hello students, in our today's class we are going to study about a new chapter, time, lesson number 11 from your class 2 mathematics textbook. We know that there are 7 days in a week, right? There are 7 days in a week. Which are those 7 days? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. These are the 7 days of the week. So these are the 7 days of the week. Now which is the first day of the week? Which is the first day of the week? Sunday is the first day of the week. Sunday is the first day of the week. Monday is the second day. Tuesday is the third day. Wednesday is the fourth day. Thursday is the fifth day. Friday is the sixth day. Saturday is the seventh day of the week. So these are the days of the week, 7 days of the week. See this picture and answer the questions below. Fifth day of the week is, which is the fifth day? Thursday. Thursday is the fifth day of the week. Monday is the dash day of the week. Monday is the second day of the week. Last day of the week is dash. So seventh day is Saturday. So Saturday is the last day of the week. Saturday. Sunday is the dash day of the week. Sunday is the first day of the week. Fourth day of the week is Wednesday is the fourth day of the week. Tuesday is the dash day of the week. Tuesday is the third day. There are dash days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. Sixth day of the week is, sixth day is Friday. Before and after days, fill in the table as shown. So Monday, before day is Sunday, next day is after day is Tuesday. Wednesday, a day before Wednesday is Tuesday. Day after Wednesday is Thursday. Thursday, day before Thursday is Wednesday. Day after Thursday is Friday. Friday, day before Friday is Thursday. After Friday is Saturday. So remaining 3 you have to write by yourself. Write the next 2 days that come after Wednesday. After Wednesday it is Thursday and Friday. Write 2 days that come before Saturday. Days before Saturday is Friday and before Friday is Thursday. Write the next 2 days that come after Monday. After Monday is Tuesday and Wednesday. Yesterday, today and tomorrow. Hello, I am yesterday. I am the day before you. Hello, I am today. Hello, I am tomorrow. I am the day after you. So if today is Monday, the day before Monday is yesterday. So the day before Monday is Sunday. So we call it as yesterday. So the day after Monday is Tuesday, and it is tomorrow. So the day before Monday is Sunday, it is yesterday. The day after Monday is Tuesday, it is tomorrow. Today is Monday. Okay, today is Monday. Yesterday it was Sunday. The next day is Tuesday. If today is Friday, the day before Friday is yesterday. Which day it is? Thursday. And day after Friday is Saturday, and it is tomorrow. If yesterday was Sunday, today is Monday. If today is Friday, tomorrow will be Saturday. If yesterday was Wednesday, then today is yesterday. If it is Wednesday, today it will be Thursday. And tomorrow it will be Friday. The day after Monday is after Monday. The next day is Tuesday. Tuesday comes after Monday. The day before Thursday, which day comes before Thursday? Before Thursday it is Wednesday. Before Thursday it is Wednesday. If today is Saturday, yesterday it was Friday, and tomorrow it will be. So today is Saturday, yesterday it was Friday, tomorrow it will be Sunday. If Monday is Anaga's birthday, the next day after Monday is Tuesday. Months of the year. So one year has 12 months. Which are those 12 months? That is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. These are the 12 months of the year. So a year starts with January and ends with December. So one year has 12 months, and a year starts with January and ends with December. So January is the first month of the year. So the year starts with January. Then February is the second month. March is the third month. April is the fourth month. May is the fifth month. June is the sixth month. July is the seventh month. August is the eighth month. September is the ninth month. October is the tenth month. November is the 11th month. And December is the 12th month of the year. So year starts with January and ends with December. Now how to find out how many days are there in a month? So what you have to do is hold your hand this way. Okay, hold your hand this way and see here. Start from here. This is January. So the upper portion it is January. Then this is February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So when you get these portions, that means we say that there are 31 days. If you get this lower part, then it will be 30 days. Okay. But in February, there will be how many days? 28 or 29. Now you see yours. We'll start from January. So January, so it has 31 days. February 28 or 29. Then March. March means 31 days. March is over. April. April. This is the lower part. Lower part means 30 days. May. May is 31. June. June is 30 days. July. July. July is 31. So we completed one cycle here. So you have to start it again from here. Okay. After July it is August. August again it will be 31. September 30. October 31. November and December 31. So these are the days in so 1 year. 1 year has 365 days. Okay, 1 year has 365 days. 1 year is equal to 12 months. So how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months and 365 days. Sometimes what happens in some years, we find 366 days. Okay, 366 days. That is when February month has 29 days. Okay, when February month has 29 days, we find 366 days a year. We call such year as the leap year. Okay, leap year. We call it as a leap year. A leap year comes once in every 4 years. So it comes once in 4 years. Okay, it comes in once in 4 years. In a leap year, the month of February has 29 days and year will have 366 days. See the table and answer the below questions. 10th month of the year is, 10th month of the year is October. 12th month of the year is December. January has how many days? January has 31 days. November has dash days. November has 30 days. The number of months which have 30 days. So how many months have 30 days here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 months have 30 days. The number of months in which have 31 days. Let us count here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 months have 31 days. The months which has 28 or 29 days is February. How many months are equal to 1 year? 12 months are equal to 1 year. Seasons. February, March, April, May, it is summer season. It will be very hot. Okay. From the end of February, then March, April, May, we feel very hot. It is summer season. Then, during summer season, we wear thin clothes, especially cotton clothes, isn't it? We wear cotton clothes. Tree starts blooming and blowing new leaves and flowers in this season. Nature gives us sweet mangoes in this season and we drink a lot of water or cold drinks, fruit juice isn't it, during the summer season, because we feel very hot, because the summer season is very hot and we wear very thin cotton cloths during the summer seasons. Even the tree starts blooming and blowing new leaves and flowers in this season. The months which come under summer season are February, March, April and May. So in the month of June, July, August and September, the whole country becomes green and prosperous because it is a rainy season. It is a rainy season. Children will enjoy in rain, isn't it? Children like to play in rainwater. The trees and plants look green after the rain, isn't it? The trees, plants, everything looks very green after the rain. We carry umbrellas in rainy season, isn't it? Some of you will wear raincoats while going to the school, right? So the months which come under rainy season are June, July, August and September. It is rainy season. October, November, December and January are the cold months of the year. Why they are cold months? Because it is winter season. It is winter season. Sweaters and shawls are pulled out from the cupboard in the winter. We wear sweaters and shawls during the winter season. The trees will lose all the leaves and look lifeless, isn't it? In winter, trees will lose their leaves and looks dry. In some parts of the country, there will be heavy snowfall. Children and elders enjoy playing in the snow. In some parts of India, there will be snowfall during the winter season. So the months which come under winter season are October, November, December and January. Summer in February, March, April, May months. Winter in October, November, December, January months. Rain in June, July, August, September months. Day and night. We work during daytime. Birds are flying during daytime. During daytime, we get sunlight. We get sunlight. So we work during daytime. Birds are flying during daytime. During daytime we get sunlight. We sleep during night. Rest in nest during night. So birds will be resting in their nest during night. During night we use different artificial sources of light, isn't it? Artificial sources of light. In one full day, half of the time is day and half of the time is night. The day begins with sunrise and night begins with sunset. Day ends with sunset and the night ends with sunrise. This happens every day. This is routine of the nature. Tick wrong or right. We sleep during day. It is false. We get sunlight during night. It is false. We work during daytime. True. Birds take rest in nest during night. Right. We get sunlight during day. We get sunlight during day. It's true. Day starts with sunset. It is false because a day starts with sunrise. Night starts with sunset. Night starts with sunset. It is true. Think and answer. We celebrate the Republic Day on January 26th. We celebrate Environment Day on 5th of June. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. Teachers Day comes in the month of September. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on October 2nd. We celebrate Kannada Rajyotsava on November 1st. We celebrate Children's Day on November 14. We celebrate Christmas on December 25. Your birthday falls on, write your date of birth here. So this match the following activity you have to do by yourself.